Alright, what is up? The camera is off because I'm too stupid to fix it beforehand. Before we get started, as you can see, I'm here at the menu already. I did a video before this one. I will either post it after this one, I'm not sure. Because I have not been having very good matches today. And because of that, I'm gonna actually have to go through and just like check in and be like, is this video actually worthwhile? Or is it me just bitching about lag? That's pretty much the extent of my experience today. But anyway, so basically, what I want, I will probably, this isn't like for sure yet, but I think I'm going to probably like cut myself down to one video a week. And the reasoning behind that is just, you saw those last two videos. Those two videos got some of the most like positive responses that I've ever gotten in a video, period. I mean, there have been better responses to some other videos, but in general, just the amount of positivity I have not seen in a long while. And the reasoning for that was that I was coming in fresh. I was coming in without, you know, like half my matches being ruined by bad net code. I was coming in and just having fun. But when I play online regularly, that goes away. I mean, as you heard me say, I haven't really had like a good connection at all in the past couple of days. I've actually tried to record three different videos. The aforementioned one, second one I tried to do a random select video and every connection was just horrible. So you combine the fact where I'm playing characters I don't know how to really play, along with bad connection, and it's no good. And then the third one, honestly, I'm actually a little mad about, because I don't know what happened with it, but the camera just got blurred to shit. I honestly have no clue why. It's never happened to me before in any other video, regardless of what focus setting I choose, it has never been that bad. It was literally just like blobs of color shooting around, like that was really all that you could see. And I'm kind of mad about that, because that video was, it wasn't a good one, it wasn't like a great one, but it was a good one. But yeah, so, and then, ever since that video, I guess the camera cursed me or some shit. There was a ghost in front of it that cursed me. I don't know, whatever. Fact is, I just haven't been getting good matches, I haven't been getting good connections. And because of that, I think it'll be good for me to just, like, only play once a week or so, or try to do, like, two videos every 2 weeks or something like that. When I am fresh, when I don't have, like, the fresh memories of bad connections and shit, etc. Hopefully. We'll see. But that's kind of the general plan right now because, I mean, aside from those, like, two videos and then somewhat that third video that I mentioned that got really blurry, I just really haven't been, it's kind of gone back to me not having that much fun overall. So I mean, we will see. I'm gonna try to switch up the teams, try to use some different shit today a little bit. Oh, I have Harold Color Hulk. Let's fucking go. Superheroes are all here. Who will rise to the top? I have no idea. I have Harold Color. Yeah, we do. We gotta get ourselves a goddamn Harold Color Nemesis, son. Even though I haven't even gone into the menu. Like, I went into the menu once, like 3 months ago, and then I forgot to confirm after the week was over, so I didn't get anything. Oh, I didn't land in time. Oh, you recovered! What a bunch of nonsense. I'll take these trades, like, I have no issue. Oh, no! That was not a good trade, haha. This dude's a fourth lord? Like, clearly this dude is fucking around as much as I am. Who did I kill? How the hell did I hit Sentinel? What? That makes me really sad. Because I was legitimately standing there, just... Oh no! That was supposed to be a command grab, and then autocorrect. God damn it. What the hell? Is my heavy button... I guess I hit my heavy button too often. Farewell. Rocket in the face! Why do you keep doing the forward one? I'm not touching my stick. Oh! Huh? I like it hit. He didn't like hit me with an overhead or whatever. Oh. What? What? I'm confused. I honestly don't know. Like, did he jump and I just didn't fucking notice it? When I got hit there by the hidden missiles, I really don't know what happened there. Like, I'm pretty sure he did not jump and hit me with an overhead or some shit. Go for broke. Oh, I jumped. What? See, I'm so confused. Give a shit about the moves you use, son! Woo. Yo, Hulk. Yo, Hulk! Yo, Hulk. Too bad we can't follow that up anymore. What? Oh. Okay, once again, he didn't cross me under. He didn't hit me with anything. He just literally wave dashed. The dude literally did nothing but wave dash. And I got hit? What the hell is wrong with Ouroboros and online? I mean, it wasn't like I was in the middle of doing a move. I didn't hit a button. I just got hit magically. Nate don't understand what the fuck is going down up in this bitch. Alright, so we're gonna play each person too. Just came up with this on the spot. It's the rule that I came up with on the spot. We're gonna play each person that we play for two matches, and then we bail, and then we pick a new team. Well, not two matches, first of two. Whether I win or whether I lose, first of two. Unless the connection is booty. I have no idea what team I'm gonna pick right now. I honestly just, I don't know. He's giving me time to think. I appreciate it. I'm gonna pick Wesker in some capacity. You're giving me too much time to think now. Even though I haven't come up with a team, I need to see the character select screen to actually, you know, do shit. No? Nada? Nothing? Alright, cool. You're a good guy. Asshole. He's a baseball fan, obviously. He's used to just sitting around with nothing fucking happening for 17 days, so that's what's happening right now. He doesn't know. Something happened, and he's like, what the fuck? What's going on? I don't understand. This is so weird. Shit doesn't happen in my world. Are you fucking... Online, you can suck my dick. See, that's the worst part about this online. Like, if I get in a room and I leave it, or if somebody comes into my room and they leave, is it really... Seriously, dude? Oh my god, you're an asshole. Just because this dude's a piece of shit. Welcome to the world of just because this dude is a piece of shit and I hate him right now. But, like, I honestly don't get why they can't just make it so that you don't get matched up with the same person 17 times in a row. Like, is it really that hard? Obviously, I have no experience building online fucking systems, but it doesn't seem. Is this... Okay, dude. Once again. Oh, fuck me. Wow. Yeah, this dude definitely would have been worth the goddamn wait. I could have killed him without meter. Why did I use meter? I could have killed him without meter because Spencer's damage is retarded. I have Wesker! And I'm not even using this dude. That's right. We just keep going. Oh my god, I did the wrong motion. Yo, that... Not to float my own boat. Not to float my own boat or nothing. But that was motherfucking godlike. That was the best pickup y'all ever seen ever. I'm just saying. I'm finally doing like every single time. That's the first time I actually picked that up off of a Hawkeye. Like I knew it was gonna hit. So I dashed forward and picked it up. And usually I don't dash forward. How the hell did that make goddamn sense? Did that make goddamn sense to you? Did it make... Okay, that was pretty godlike. That was not even moderately godlike. That was supposed to be a motherfucking command grab. I hate you. I am so mad about that. If that had been a command grab, I would have gotten a hit. And shit would have gone well. And stuff. Yes. Oh my god. Where? That's fine. I guess I didn't hit crouching heavy. It's all good. It ain't no goddamn thing. Oh my god, why was I not just waiting for that? Why was I doing something other than just waiting for that shit? What? Yes! Slow motion Wesker, let's go! That was awesome. That was pretty awesome. Everything's going awesome now. Finally, shit is working. We're not getting ass crack connections. Stuff is good. Life is good right now. And you don't get a rematch because you got your two goddamn matches and you pissed me off. Because you're a dick. Wasted like a match's worth of time. Of my time. That is God fucking damn it, Marvel. Are you serious right now? I know he's not the only motherfucking person that's playing. I could play like 392 different people before I started up this video. At least. Marvel is a piece of shit. Did you know that? This is some bullshit. You're a piece of work, Marvel. You're a piece of work. We're going back. Oh, we just left somebody. But I saw the connection. My fighting game reflexes. My fighting game knowledge. My fighting game everything allowed me to see the connection in that split second of time. And it was 4 bars. So it's fine. It was worth leaving anyway. We didn't want to play that nonsense. Apparently, we don't want to play any nonsense. We just don't want to play. We enjoy sitting here and staring at the screen. Them taunting me. With War Machine, Captain Commando, and Gambit. And Venom, and Juggernaut, and Colossus. Those are all characters. Every single one of those are actually characters that I would probably try out if they put them into Marvel 3. I'm just saying, alright, this dude's a beginner. Two matches of random select, let's go. You know, with the right assist, that actually might not be a bad scene. Just because of the fact that Magneto. Magneto's a team all by himself. You can put him anywhere. He's a great assist. All of his assists are actually pretty good, aren't they? Oh, no, he doesn't have that counter assist. His counter assist is garbage. Let your But Hyper Grab's pretty damn good. EM Disruptor, obviously Godlike. Obviously, my mix-up leaves much to be desired. What assist did he do? I didn't even see what assist he did. Yeah! How did you miss? What the hell? What the fuck? I'm trying to do shit! What the hell? That was some nonsense. That was some nonsense. Fuck. Thank you for the move that I did, that you obviously didn't do, because you're a piece of shit. I am so mad right now! What am I doing? What the fuck am I doing? What the hell did I backdash? I am retarded. Turn to character select.
Welcome to the world of Marvel vs. Capcom 3.
This is weird.
Where the finest heroes assemble.
Boy, this is weird.
Fight of your life.
I better be using a shitload of meter building with Felicia.
Shield Air Show.
Better be using a whole lot of stuff with Felicia. Oh, he's got Hawkeye. All right. Well, Phoenix, you're useless now. That is exact. I am so mad about that. I cannot even begin to describe just how mad I am about that. What the fuck? Dude, what the? Seriously, why can I not get a fucking crouching heavy? I cannot for the life of me get a goddamn crouching heavy. Like, what are you gonna do? That was... There we go. Okay. Alrighty. If you insist. Yes, that was what I wanted. Thank you. Shoutouts to you, Marvel. That made great sense. He had the rocket punch assist. How goddamn useless is that? Why are you wasting all your meter when I'm obviously not fucking doing anything? Why'd I get hit? Wow, you got so lucky! You didn't even know that was coming. So lucky! Alright, well that was two matches, so we're going with something else. Would have had him too if I had picked up that combo correctly with Phoenix, but I didn't. Such is life. Alright, now we outie. Who am I going to play next? I don't know who to play next. Oh, we just searched for any. Whatever. Whatever, that's fine. You're not even going to give me anybody, are you? Because you're a piece of shit. Seriously, this game just pisses me off sometimes. It really does. You just piss me off sometimes, Marvel. You're just terrible. It really is, like, baffling how little... When you realize, like, all the little things they could have put into this game to make the matchmaking so much better, so much more painless, and they just didn't do it. Like, why don't you give me an option to say, I'm only gonna play 5-bar connections, so I'm not wasting everybody's fucking time here. So you're not constantly sticking me with the same 4-bar connections that I obviously don't want to play in, that are nothing but trouble. If you put me with the same motherfucking dude, you can suck my dick, Marvel. It really is just terrible. When you actually sit down and think about, like, all the things they could have done to make this better, and it pisses me off that, like, the King of Fighters 13 had to be the game that had, like, the perfect amount of options, the perfect way to set shit up, but terrible netcode. Just awful netcode. Like, why can't somebody ever just get everything right? That's all I want, just for somebody to get everything right. Even Skullgirls, like, has a ridiculous amount of shit going for it. But it still left shit out. That you're just kind of like, why did you leave that out? Like a command list. I mean, everybody's reaction to that is, just look up the moves online, faggot! Like, yeah, I could, or you could just put them right there in the game, right in front of me, like every other fighting game in history. It's just so... I just don't understand it at all. I really don't get it. Alright, we're going back to the classic. The OG Combo Fiend, before he sold out! Before he sold out and started using Frank. Which he stole from me, might I add. Come here, fuck! Oh my god! This dude better not be a goddamn lag switcher. Like, that... I mean, that came out of nowhere. That came out of nowhere. Has not been seen since. Okay, dude. No, I don't have time for an interview. Bitch! What the fuck, Spencer? Fuck you! Okay, there's lag. Okay, so he's not a lag switcher. There's just lag. Oh, I fucked it up. Yeah, I just keep going for the overhead, dude. Oh my god. Nice. Oh my god! Wow, I played bad. I played bad right there. I played bad. Yep, yeah, I did. I actually don't know why that, the armor-piercer missed. Because usually they actually fall to the ground first before taking out of it. Usually, don't they? Right? Maybe I just did it too late. And it hit with the wrong part? I don't know. I don't know what happened. It's all very confusing. We'll do one more match. And if this dude is that falling fail or whatever the fuck it was, okay, good. this time we're fighting flying pandas. This time flying pandas is not readying up. See, once again, it's the same thing as the MLB thing. Pandas, slow as fuck, lazy as hell, pieces of shit, no wonder you're going extinct. Assholes. It's gonna, watch, it's gonna be flying panda. I fucking guarantee it. Oh, Marvel, you're learning. It's not really learning, it just got lucky.
Marvel vs. Capcom 3 is here. I'm gonna take you on a wild ride.
Oh, I should have played my... I haven't played Zero in days. Alright, so now I know. Now I know what character to use next time. Now I know who to use next time. I need to use something in Zero. Or Zero in something. Obviously, Zero in points much better. Come here, bitch! Come here, bitch! Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck off! Mashing the living fuck out of these buttons right now. You don't even know. Oh, yo, he's dead. We don't even need to bring in Spencer. Can't down back on me, son. Yo, this is the most godlike thing you've ever seen, ever. Oh, that was an awesome sequence of fucking events! That was sick! I'm the best! Combo Fiend, no wonder you quit! Because you can't do that shit! That's right, Combo Fiend! I'm sorry, please don't take that seriously. He's gonna drive all the way up here, come to my house, and be like, motherfucker, money match! And I will be sad. Actually, I'd probably win. I would actually probably win due to the fact that I use a laggy-ass TV, and he would not be used to it. But now I just gave out my secret and he'd bring his own TV with him and I'd get fucked up. Anyway, obviously that's a good note to end on. Again, in case you've forgotten since it's been... Holy shit, this is a 28 minute video. In case you've forgotten, I'm unsure of how often videos are going to be coming out. I mean, obviously if I can do videos like this all the time, I churn them out all the time. But I don't get connections like this all the time. Quite often I get shit connections and it makes it so it's not really that fun to play. And because of that... yeah. Anyway, peace, I'm out.